in, see if I can get that on me good enough. Holy smokes. Man, this place is unbelievable. It's really something. Everywhere you turn, there's something new. It's really something. I'm going to try to... That's the reason I wanted to try and get these Earthshine pictures in this time before the Earth gets any smaller. Because it really isn't nearly as dramatic tonight as it was last night. And I don't know if that's the altitude or what. Okay. Something else that I'm not real sure about, it sure looks to me as though the Earthshine is not as bright, not as Mare. I guess it's just this Mare that's over around Framaro and so forth is just darker. And maybe it's my night adaptation that hasn't taken effect yet. But I got the distinct impression that it's a lot brighter when you get over to the western limb. There's another strange sight over here at, I think it's Andel, that's where I'm supposed to be in this strip. But there's another crater here that looks like it's flooded, except the same flooded material seems to run up on the outside. You can see a definite patch of this stuff that's run down inside an old crater. And that material at least lays on top of it, but it lays on top of things that are outside and higher. It's very strange. Operation. I guess we'll have to wait and let someone that knows what they're talking about look at the pictures. I tell you, I thought this was kind of appropriate here a few minutes ago. I was playing Berlioz Symphony Fantastique and looking at this fantastic sight and floating along here, and it's just unbelievable. It's so much fun.
Yeah, it sure sounds like it. In fact, we were catching a little of your music occasionally there. Didn't sound as good as riding no paint, but I guess it'll do.
Well, I've been listening to old paint kind of music for 3 days of PTC. But it was good old paint, I'll have to admit. I enjoyed it.